Okay, tech question here. Although it's funny, it's a tech question, but I don't think it actually requires a calculator or any software. Length 0 to pi, 1, oh, maybe 1 plus the derivative, which is cos squared. Yeah, that might be a little bit difficult to do. So let's just open up our software here. Square root 1 plus cos x squared, though. Yeah, 0 to pi. Okay. Ah, it has to be numerical. 3.82. Okay, fair enough.